Chatham County Jail. I'm just sitting here in the Chatham County Jail, and I'm wondering if she's so mad, if she even paid my bill. Well, I'm not so sure. If I was her, I wouldn't move on down the trail. I'm just sitting here in the Chatham County Jail. I've got a lump on my head and footprints on my chest. It's what the folks down here call the Chatham County Lie Detector Test. Well, I did my best, but you wouldn't have guessed that the test is pretty easy to fail. I'm just sitting here in the Chatham County Jail. I get one phone call and two Tylenol, four gray walls are closing in. If I ever get that chance to get on that highway again, I ain't ever going back to Chatham County. It all started when I had a little trouble from the boys on the highway crew. Those lying sons of bitches went and told them I did something that I didn't do. No, I'm a flying down 101. I've got blue lights on my trail. And I'm sitting here in the Chatham County Jail. I get one phone call, two Tylenol, four gray walls are closing in. If I ever get that chance to get on that highway again, I ain't ever going back to Chatham County. Just sitting here in the Chatham County Jail. I'm wondering if she's so mad, if she even paid my bill. Well, I came here on vacation, and I'm leaving on probation. I've got to send her all my money through.
Chrisley,
good job
for your probation blues.
Of my probation has got me. Jesus. Jesus. Bottom.
Jesus. Arf.
Bottom. Bottom. Get him.
He wants to bark. He's too goddamn tired.
Get him.